So I was going around on Craigslist and I saw this nice 56 Cadillac. I just absolutely love this car. It's got the exhaust tips to go through the rear bumper. You got that trunk that you can fit a whole bunch of crap in. Just beautiful, beautiful car, and you got the nice fins on the back. Now, this history on this car is it was actually from Mexico, and I found it on, I think it was Atlanta Craigslist. Anyways, yeah, it looks like a great car. I wouldn't mind buying that. I don't know, $4,500. I don't know if that's the right price for this. I'm sure you guys will let me know. But yeah, this looks like a great car. We don't have too many of these around here in Canada. Maybe I should take a tour and take a good look at closer look at it and see if it'd be worthwhile. Anyways, you guys will let me know what you think.